I can't believe we've already made it through month 3 of our 4-month carnivore weight loss challenge. It's March. Spring is almost here. So in today's video, we're going to quickly go over the group's total weight loss along with my personal weight loss for this 3-month period. And then we're going to move into plans for March because this 4-month challenge is over at the end of March. And I want to talk about what's coming next. And if you've fallen off a little bit on this challenge and you want to get back on the wagon, I have a couple of options for you to get you motivated, to get you some accountability and some support. So let's dive right in. Let's talk about the group results first. In month 1, the group lost 600 pounds or 272 kilograms. In month 2, they lost 460 pounds or 209 kilograms. And month 3, the group lost 451 pounds or 204 kilograms. That brings us up to 1,511 pounds or 685 kilograms. Like, holy smokes, you guys. That's a lot of weight. I think that we can hit the 2000 mark or even maybe exceed it by the end of this challenge. So just kudos to all of you. I know you're working very, very hard. And wow, just wow. All right, let's move into my personal results. In month 1, I lost 5.8 pounds or 2.6 kilograms. In month 2, I lost 3.2 pounds or 1.45 kilograms. And in month 3, I lost 2.2 pounds or 1 kilogram for a total 3-month loss of 11.2 pounds. Now, I've been having a hard time in February. I was sick for like 2/3 of the month. 2 weeks of it, I was just so wiped out, I really couldn't do anything. I took naps almost every day and I was so hungry. I don't know what the hell was going on. I made a video about how I was having a rough time. And it seems like a lot of you out there had a pretty rough February as well. Mentally, you know, I feel like it's just winter time and it's getting to be the end and spring is coming, but it's not quite there yet, you know, that kind of frustrating time. But I am feeling a lot better now. Now, in February, when I was not sick, I still did my walks and I did my strength training. I was able to incorporate 2 24-hour fasts, but you know, when you're sick, it's not a really good idea to fast. So I just rested and listened to my body. So for March, March is a big month. I turned 40 this March, this month. Oh my God. This month, I want to go really gung-ho. I'm going to keep it very strict. I do have some travel for this month. We are taking a trip for my birthday, and then we have a conference that we're going to related to this channel. So I think during those periods of time, I'm going to keep it keto. I would like to have some vegetables for my birthday trip. That's my treat to myself, vegetables. Wow, how far I have come. but the rest of the time, I'm going to keep it very strict. Keeping up with my walks, keeping up with my strength training 3 to 5 days per week. And I'd really like to crack into the 140s by the end of this month. So currently, I am 153.6. That is the lowest I've been during this whole challenge, during carnivore in general. So I'd really like to get into the 140s. I will be happy with 149.8, but I'd really like to be like 147.8 or something like that. If I could lose 5 or 6 pounds this month, that would be awesome. Now, within the group, participation has kind of petered off a little bit. We have about 330 people in there. And that's to be expected, especially with a longer challenge. You're going to have people that have life get in the way. You know, we've all got stuff going on, and that's totally fine. If you're one of the people in my 4-month group where you have kind of let carnivore go to the side while you're dealing with other things in your life, or if you're not doing the 4-month challenge, you're just doing carnivore on your own, but it's kind of difficult and you've kind of just been inconsistent with it, now is the time to recommit. So in the month of March, I want you to think, what can I do in this month to get back on the wagon, to get motivated, to get started again? So if you need some help, if you need some accountability, our March new carnivore group just opened for registration. It's going to be open for registration until like the 6th or the 7th. Message me over on Instagram or Facebook or send me an email and I'll get you all of the details to get signed up. It's $50 one-time fee. We have weekly Zoom calls and we are doing weekly weigh-ins. We're checking in. And lots of posts within the group, recipes, macros. If you have any issues, you can make a post and we can all, you know, help to answer it together. The thing that I really like about the groups, 2 things. I love the Zoom calls because I get to talk to each and every one of you personally and we can work through any difficulties you're having. We just had a Zoom call last night. It was just 3 of us. But we had a really good in-depth discussion of some of the difficulties that one of our members was having. And we came up with a plan of like actionable steps that this person can take to try to get over the hump. You know what I mean? And the other thing that I really love about the groups is the accountability. For me personally, if I know that I am reporting to a group of people It's that extra piece of the puzzle that helps me to stay consistent. I know a lot of you out there also crave that accountability, and that's one of the wonderful things about this group. Message me over on Instagram or on Facebook, or you can send me an email. The email is linked in the description below, and I will get you all the information to get signed up for that. Now, let's talk about what's gonna happen after March. So that last weekend in March, we're going to do our final weigh-ins. I will have a final 4-month carnivore weight loss challenge results video for you in the beginning of April. But before that video, I am going to be having an announcement video that's going to talk about the new group. So I think I talked about early on when I started this challenge that I wanted to move these groups off of social media, off of Facebook. I've whittled it down to two possibilities. Right now I'm building out both of them to kind of see, you know, what capabilities each of them has. And we are going to be moving the group over to that new platform on April 1st. I'm also going to have a brand new weight loss challenge that everybody can get in on starting April 1st. So if you wanted to join the 4-month challenge, but it was closed before you could start, this next challenge is going to be for you. So be sure to stay tuned in the coming weeks. I will have all the information for you on that. Awesome work, everybody. If you are following along with us here on YouTube, be sure to let me know in the comments of this video how much you have lost at the 3-month mark. With that, I gotta head to the gym because the boys are sleeping and I've got childcare. So I will see you next time.